Alright, hey everyone, it's me, Official Punch Streamer here, and now, let me explain something, before I begin. My XSplit decided to crash on me. Ain't that a fucking bitch? So, I'm using OBS for this, which kinda sucks, so I'm extra stressed out that shit happened today. And now, we're gonna get back into Postal 2. To hopefully relieve the nerves, because I'm not feeling good. I'm really not feeling good. I don't know why I'm recording today, but I decided, fuck it, today's the day. Where we last left off, if it'll allow me. Oh, there it goes. Oh yeah, I remember what happened. This place got its shit wrecked, so... Let's see where I need to go. I need to go to make a confession at the fucking... I've got to make a confession at bloody church. Okay. So, I'm gonna place myself all the way up there. So, I'm gonna have to go down this path. Okay. This is fine. So, yeah, same business as usual. Hopefully, I'm trying to remember the controls again. I'm trying to remember my shit. I'm not doing too good. So maybe this will be a short recording. Who knows? Let's see how far I can get into Tuesday to try this. Because right now I'm like completely shout of luck. Right now. Chicken Queen's Estate. I'm not interested. I think I was here. Sorry, kitty. I could have pissed on that kitty, but oh well. Kinda just like, well, doesn't matter. There's that. Wait, am I even going the right way? No, I'm heading the right way. I wonder if I can get to the church. Let's see. Try to find an alternative path. There's a studio that we worked at, or we did work at, but nope. Game said we're fired. Apparently, I don't know.
I feel like shit.
Yeah, thanks, dude. Same here. Oh. I'm completely dumbfounded. Okay, so. I'm going through the game studio. I know they fired
I don't me. Like the look of him.
Oh, shut up. Oh, okay. Wait, what? No, here's exit.
Oh. I knew that stuff wasn't good for me.
What the? Hey! What the shit? Oh, here it is. Okay, so. Oh.
I gotta find more of that good stuff.
Oh, nice. There's health kit. Okay, so this way is...
Man, I gotta stop smoking this crap.
Did I just smoke reefer? Aw, shit. I don't even think I went the right way. Oh, well. We'll find out. Let's see where I'm at, because I am lost. Okay.
Ugh, he'll bite my ass. That stuff is addictive.
Oh. Thanks for letting me know, man. Okay, I'm not far from the church. I'm not that far. You know what? Just because I want to. Hope they don't mind. There we go.
Hey, Mr. Peep Show, zip up your pants.
Hey.
Okay. It's officer.
I've got the perfect view.
What? Really? Are you just... What? Are you just, like, shooting at me?
Huh?
Come on. Yeah, well, yeah. Come on. See? Pussy. See, it's supposed to be cuffed. Fuck you. Alright, let's go into the church. Okay, so I know there's gonna be a major battle scene here. I probably should get health before I do that. Okay. Well, ain't this a buggery fuck? This person's jaywalking. It's like, totally got nothing to do. Oh no, right in front of the father! Oops! Sorry, father. This way to confessional. Okay. Oops. I didn't mean to take it out of the confessional, father! Sorry! No one saw anything. Was this this way to confessional? And that's the church. That's not the confessional. Ooh, there's health kit.
I feel better already.
There we go. See, look at that. We're feeling a little bit better. This way to confessional. What's in here, then? Ooh, hello. Thank you for the gun. Anything else that you know of? Okay, I guess go with this one for confessional. Oh. Ah, there's a line? Aw, man. Are you serious? They have a line for these? Nah. How the fuck did they have a line for a confessional? What type of bogus ass shit is this? Come on, man. That's totally safe. Ugh, dude, I want to get to the fun stuff, not this boring shit. This guy doesn't have a girlfriend, but I certainly do. That shirt does not look good on you. That looks like shit. What the fuck's going on with this confessional? What's her problem? She on her fucking boobs. Your door's still... Here. No. No. Okay. And this dude's just walking around. And apparently this is broken. Okay, walk away. Give it a couple seconds, and it's still broken. Seriously? What the fuck? Are you serious? Did the game already break already? Okay. We're gonna leave that real quick. You know, I never even explored them around this church. What the hell? Okay. Well, we're gonna leave this for real quick. Just get out? Are you kidding me? Okay, well, that was useless in every single fucking way. That dude's still waiting on the money. Oh well. Let's see if I took a trip. I wonder if this trip around the fucking church was worth it, because, definitely. Oh, fucking cool. I'm So I already know this, like, thing is over here. Now is there any, like, weapon right here? Okay. So I'm probably gonna have to kill this too, ain't I? Or just piss it off. Seriously? No, I'm gonna have to do. No, they still have not confessed. Alright, you know what?
Now the flowers will grow.
Hey!
Well,
what the?
Bless me, Father, for I have really sinned. Really? I'm not kidding here. Big sinner. Yep.
Did you drop an offering in the box?
Yes.
Then you are forgiven, my son.
Next!
Thanks.
Yeah, that was the worst confessional ever!
Close enough.
Yeah, I did drop something in the box. Nothing! Hey, way to go. Uh-oh, what's going on here?
What are you talking about?
If it was up your ass, you'd know.
Hey, buddy, if you're not part of the solution, you're part of the problem.
Holy shit!
Prepare to die, infidels!
Oh, lovely.
Come out, my peaceful brethren. It's time to deliver an ass-whooping of biblical proportions.
It's go time, you pajama-wearing pagans.
Whoa! Okay, what the fuck is going on? Let me grab my shoddy, because I have a feeling we're going to be fighting some fucking major assholes. Alright, well, looks like we're gonna have to kill terrorists.
I gotta find more of that good stuff. Damn, here I was, in my own business, just enjoying my Second Amendment rights, and you people have to freak out on me.
I'd be rich right now.
Oh. Okay. Well. Going back. Oh God! No!
Yeah.
Are you serious?
That's the ticket. Mark. Damn, here I was, minding my own business, just enjoying my Second Amendment rights, and you people have to freak out. Ah, that's the stuff.
Okay. No, I need help. Move. Oh my God, I'm close to death. I didn't know if you guys saw it, but I found a skull when I was about to die, so, yeah.
That stuff really works.
Jesus! Alright, I need to use machine gun more.
Take this with you.
Move, people. Move. No wonder I was getting my ass kicked. They had fire bottles. The bastards. Don't tell me I'm back here. Wait, let me check my shit. Okay, we're good. Okay, well, I'm gonna have to find body armor somewhere along the line. Because I just got my ass kicked by terrorists. Boo. Damn it. What a
terrorists.
Okay, let's look around, because I'm pretty sure there's gotta be some sort of body armor. So apparently, if you close to death, you end up getting this skull and crossbones, or at least a skull, red fucking skull, just saying, "Oh, you're gonna die soon."
Oh no, you are not gonna kill me, psycho boy.
Really? You know what? Not to say.
You go, girl.
Hey, she assaulted me first. Now I walk away like nothing happened.
Look out!
Okay, I'm gonna move gun. Oh boy. Okay, I know where I'm at now.
I feel better already.
No, they don't believe in body armor. And okay, the line's a lot shorter this time.
Next.
Alright, well this dude just said he gave up. Oh, never mind. Wow, shortest line for a confessional. Okay.
Hello.
Next!
Bless me, Father, for I have really sinned. Really? I'm not kidding here. Big sinner. Yep.
Did you drop an offering in the box?
Yes.
Then you are forgiven, my son.
Next!
Okay, good.
Close enough.
Close enough. Now we get to see this cutscene again because, hey, apparently
what are you talking about? If it was up your ass, you'd know.
Hey, buddy, if you're not part of the solution, you're part of the problem.
Oh my God.
Holy shit!
Prepare to die, infidels!
Okay, yeah. Looks like I'm about to kick ass and chew bubblegum.
Come out, my peaceful brethren. It's time to deliver an ass-whooping of biblical proportions.
It's go time, pajama-wearing pagans.
Yeah, once again, that's just not cool.
That's gonna leave a mark.
I'll quit your crying.
Understands me.
Okay, well, that's not fun. Shut up.
I gotta find more of that good stuff.
Oh, lovely.
Oh God!
Sorry, yep, brain broke. Oh god, yep, that's on you. No, I'm on your side, you dickheads!
Mm, That stuff really works.
What? Are you just...
Get the fuck out of the way!
This is hard. Alright, I gotta get body armor somehow. Alright. Do I have anything that would work? Dog treats. Okay, no. I just gotta find body armor. Of course, there had to be a problem. Alright. Let's see if we can't dick around and find body armor. Apparently that's what needs to happen. Oh, shut up, kitty. Let's see where we can find the body armor. It starts probably looking in here. Oh, well, shit, there's guns in here. Well, no, this will be helpful.
More of that good stuff.
Shit. Well, shit. Alright, nothing in here. Okay, there's nothing in here. Other than that health kick, that's useful as fuck. Okay. Yeah, I know this is, like, gonna be a boring episode. I'm sorry. But apparently, according to, you know, bullshit. What is this, employee zone? Yeah. Knock, knock. Gun up there. I'll take ammo for that. Ooh, a submachine gun. That just changes story. Alright, you don't have anything in there. What is that under? Oh, okay. Oh, it's an MP5. Ooh, that's even better. So we don't have shit in here. This place sucks. What a pain in my ass. And I found, well, at least I found a free gun. Hold on. There's not even here, is there? No, this is just a torture place. Okay. Okay. Compound? Am I in? Nah, fuck it. They don't care. Whoops, wrong turn. Do-do-do.
So, you think the marmosets will make it to the playoffs this year?
Oh, what's in here?
Is this candid camera?
Are you even listening to me?
A stick of dynamite!
You've got the scumbag right here! Stop right there!
No.
You're not really being too helpful
stop
here.
Stop on shoot! Get on the ground!
Do you know what time it is?
Is this candid camera?
What?
Dodge the wall like a boss. Alright.
Stop or I'll shoot!
Shut up.
Suspect sighted. Stop right there!
That's the wall. Okay, apparently I'm not supposed to be there. Okay, asshole.
Freeze! Freeze! Stop or I'll shoot!
Cops. teach you. I'll go in that mall in a moment. Or I can actually go in that mall now. Is there really nothing here? Well, ain't that a bitch. Alright, well, got 100 health. Alright, fuck it. Probably should have saved that stick of dynamite, but oh well. Oh well, that had to happen. I probably just lost health. Well, not that bad. Alright, let's check around and make sure I didn't miss anything, because apparently I'm gonna have to gear up for these bastards.
The stuff.
Well, here. What the fuck? What? Fuck. Oh, you terrorist bastards. Mm. All right, well.
That stuff. Ow. You a fuck. Ow. Have a nice day.
Prick.
I feel better already. Ah, that's the stuff.
Shut up. Oh, is that all I get? Oh, hell. This is gonna be bad. Well, I'm not surprised when I'm dead, I'm screwed. Oh, here, health pipe.
Mommy.
I've got a shotgun too, boo.
Drop the weapon or I'll shoot!
How about a queso? Shut up.
Motherfucker!
Get out of here. Fear the pee. Fear the pee. I'm so mean, but oh well. Let's go. I think there's stuff in here, if I'm not mistaken. I don't know if that's true, but let's find out. Not drop the candle. So there's another way. Damn it. Alright, excuse me. I have something that'll equal 4 armor. That's health. Ooh, probably should grab one.
Ah, that's the stuff.
Okay, now go pick a fresh one. There's no room.
Bless me, Father, for I have really sinned. Really? I'm not kidding here. Big sinner. Yep.
Did you drop an offering in the box?
Yeah.
Yes.
Then you are forgiven, my son.
Next!
Thanks.
Okay. Let's try this again.
Close enough.
Oh my god, there's gonna be nothing but this video. Trying to get the shit done.
What are you talking about?
Okay.
If it was up your ass, you'd know.
Hey, buddy, if you're not part of the solution, you're part of the problem. Holy shit!
Oh, that's new.
We reclaim this holy land in the name of Allah. Prepare to die, infidels.
Come out, my peaceful brethren. It's time to deliver an ass-whooping of biblical proportions,
you pajama-wearing pagans.
Yeah, here we go. Great country, people. Well, I should probably use the other one, because that one's just kind of better. Oh, shit, alright. Oh, it does semi, too. Oh, alright. Fucking hell. Thanks for being on my side.
What the?
Did pick up a grenade. Motherfucker, why can I use that before?
I got a fun feel better already.
Well, look at that, 100% health. Let's go. I'm using it on. First, let's get this out. Okay, why aren't my items working? Oh, I'm at 100%. Oh, dur. Now, I'm at the section where it's gonna get hard immediately.
More of that good stuff. That's the ticket. The stuff. Understands me. I gotta find more of that good stuff.
I'm not gonna make it. Go. This is literally like playing Doom. Oh wait, where's my pipe? I need that.
There we go. This can't be good for me, but I feel great. Psychotic this morning.
Oh, there's shit in here. Well, that's done. Oh, it is.
The fuck? Hey, watch.
I can't believe
this is happening.
There we go. I had to burn that body down.
Flowers will grow.
I'm so mean. Okay. Put that away. Okay. Apparently my health's not going down. Okay. That's fine. I can roll with that. Alright. Did they leave anything over here? No, they didn't. They did not. Okay. Let's get out of here. Alright. That's enough of that. Let's go. Okay, let's get on to our last thing, which is the mall. And then I'm pretty much...
What, huh?
What the fuck? I'm serious.
Ow!
Am I getting shot at? Where? Okay. Apparently I'm just getting shot at random angles. Nice. This cat. And there's something. Oh, hush, kitty. Alright, let's just go into the mall. This one's gonna be fun, so. Do I have a book? Oh, I got weapons. Let's go around and see what's going on. Yeah, let's go. Hopefully, yeah. method. Alright, this should be good. Back door. Let's go. What? Okay, that's a place I can't go, apparently. It'd be a long-ass episode. I'm sorry for that. I guess we'll leave here. It's coming soon.
Get out, you freak!
Baby. Okay, I guess I gotta go this way.
I'm Ego!
Man, I gotta stop smoking this crap.
Get out! Now! Good.
Alright. Thanks. What? The living fuck.
I don't feel so good.
Well, I avenged him.
I knew that stuff wasn't good for me.
Sorry, keep running.
Bite my ass. That stuff is addictive.
Goddamn cat.
What did the cat do? And I'm down to 85. Okay. Well, I can solve that. Food. Whoops, that's D.
I wonder if he'll say that Willis thing. I feel better. That stuff really works.
Oh, I just went the other way. God damn it. Alright, I gotta backtrack. Sorry, people. This is a long video. Fuck it. Alright, so I gotta head this way for Gary Collmen. That's gonna be interesting. What is this? Ooh. A bong liquidator, my dude. Oh, man. Wait. Alright, that's it. No back door. No super door. Floating zone, so that's an exit. I can go down this way. See, look. Dreams too far down. Nope, already been there.
Run! Run!
Guys, chill. I just want to go see Gary Collmen. That's an exit. Okay. Let's go on this way. Let's see. Did I just go around in a circle? Oh, what the...
That'll work. Thanks.
Sweet.
What are you doing?
Oda! Don't kill me. I'm a virgin.
Okay, apparently that's a slow way to die. Thank you. I just came in here to grab your food. I took care of someone for you. Alright, did I just seriously just go around in a giant circle? I know I did. Thank you.
I'll take a number... 3.
They don't care. They'd rather go out of business than bum, just like throw him around. Oh well. I feel like it. Okay, so. Alright, I gotta go find a way to this Gary Collmen thing. It's over here.
How are you?
Why no?
Aww. Dropping your weapon. Take that. I've already been here.
Get out!
I'm
out.
No! Jesus. Chill, lady. Okay, so apparently the Gary Collmen thing is probably this way. Yeah, it is. Okay. I did not know that Gary Collmen was over there. Is this where I had to be for this whole Gary Collmen thing? What is this? Closed for renovation. Let's see. No, but I will take that gun.
Get out, you freak! I'm calling the cops!
There's a library here.
Ugh, idiots.
One side.
Oh, it's here. Okay. There's another line!
What the?
Oh, shit. Alright, well.
Hey, watch it.
What the?
Say.
Oh, piss. People. I took care of those bandits for you.
Get the fuck on the ground, asshole!
Freeze!
Huh?
Oh.
Hey!
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 Huh? Okay, so.
I gotta find more of that good stuff. That stuff really works.
Okay, so apparently Gary Coleman's right here. Not here. Oh, apparently stuff got dropped here.
I don't like the look of him.
Hey!
Hey! Hey, watch it.
Hi.
Hello, Mr. Collmen. I love Facts of Life. You ever do that leather Tuscadero chick?
Yeah, you're cool. Go away.
No. Oh,
it's from my mother, I swear.
Yeah, sure it is. If I see you selling this on eBay, I will come to your house and kick your narrow ass.
Oh, shit, girl. Gary Collmen. Jesus.
Close enough.
Whatever.
Time to head home.
Finally, I get to head home. Ah! What now?
Get on the ground!
Get on the ground! Get the fuck on the ground! Get on the ground!
This is the police!
I need me a jeep driver.
Send out the former child actor. We have a warrant for his arrest.
Go back to the donut convention. I ain't going nowhere.
We're serious. Send Gary out now and nobody gets hurt.
Lieutenant Grossman tried to warn us.
I'm not going to the joint.
Oh, hell.
Moron.
Okay, so I'm just gonna get out of here. So, should I help Gary Collmen? Yeah, I just let him fight. It's not gonna do anything to my karma. Oh, wait, where's the exit to this place? Ooh. Let's see what's right. not get the taser? Is that what's going on? Alright, whatever. Oh, shit.
Freeze! Stop right! Freeze! Stop right there! Wait, freeze! Put your weapon...
How would you like it if somebody called you a lunatic? I gotta find more of that good stuff.
We should be done after this, hopefully. Oh, there we go. See you next Tuesday. Oh, shit. Why did I have to use the word cunt? That's a Sand or Clegane thing, you bastards. Oh, boy.
Hey, did you get Gary Coleman's autograph? I can get a small fortune for it on eBay.
Right, a small fortune. Say, aren't those things more valuable after the person is, deceased?
Yes. Why?
No reason. Can I borrow your computer?
Damn. Well, Wednesday, but we will save that for another episode because I do not want to stay up late tonight. I really don't because I'm kind of just not in the mood. Oh. Looks like we're going to be seeing what the fuck's going on here. Oh, I see food up there. Alright, what's the list to do things?
While I'm in the neighborhood, I suppose
it's
I should leave
Dad.
Something for the old man. Let's see.
Oh my God.
Guess I need to go here for that. Voting day. The system may be flawed, but I'll do it because I care. A Christmas tree. Guess it's never too early to introduce
tree.
A major fire hazard into the home. Now where is that? I guess I better get started.
There's all the things to do, but I'm not going to do them, so... Oh, good lord, this game's going to be interesting. Alright, people, that's enough of this game. Thank you very much for watching. Hopefully this shit recorded. But if it did, like and favor if you enjoyed it. Subscribe for more of this, and hopefully I'm better within the next couple days. Yeah, I'll do an update video probably on that. Anywho, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you in the next video. It's been Official Clone Shimmer, signing out.